Bob the Builder. Spud the Pilot.
For Mrs. Percival. She wants to replace the one in her living room with an antique one.
What's an antique
Dizzy. An antique is something that's very old and valuable.
We really should be getting on, Bob.
You're right, Wendy. Come on, everybody.
Can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
Yeah, I think so.
She's an XB-77 single-engine remote-controlled stunt plane. Hey, watch this.
Wow! That's brilliant, JJ.
Thanks, Muck. I'm going to take her out for a proper flight this morning. Now, where's Trix gone to with that fireplace?
Here I am, JJ. You can give the fireplace to me now, Trix.
Okey-dokey, Muck.
Would you like to have a go at my plane later, Bob?
Oh, that'd be great, JJ. I'll pop over after I've finished at Mrs. Percival's. Right, Muck, we'd better get a move on. Bye, JJ. Bye, Trix.
Now, where's that plane got to?
Whoa!
Hello, Mrs. Percival. Got your antique fireplace?
So I see, Bob. And it's magnificent.
Right. Let's take a look at your old fireplace. Oh, yes. I'll have this out in no time.
I've covered the carpet and furniture. You will be careful not to make too much mess, won't you, Bob? Fireplaces can be such dirty things.
Of course, Mrs. Percival. Now, stand back.
Now then, little plane. Let's see what you can do.
Seed again, Spud. Go and scare them away, Spud. Well, that's easy for Farmer Pickles to say, but being a scarecrow is hard work. Oh, what the... could it be? It looks like it is an aeroplane.
Somewhere.
Turbulence. Ah, oh, that gives me an idea.
was only Spud.
Oh, it's all right. Please, Spud. Only Spud.
Where did that plane come from, Wendy?
I don't know, Scoop. But I'll bet Spud's got something to do with it.
There you are, Mrs. Percival. Finished.
Thank you so much, Bob. It's lovely. And no mess. Now I can take the covers off my furniture.
Spud.
Oh, I bet real pilots don't have to dust.